She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. She says, just like Marie Antoinette.
Guys.